I took my hat to the new Constitution. Take a